This is Frankie McDowell, my old team station live in Sydney, Nova Scotia. Heavy rains headed towards Los Angeles, California on Thursday, May 16, 2019. It's going to bring up to 20-plus millimeters of rain. That is around close to 1 inch of rain in Los Angeles, California, surrounding areas as well. It's going to bring a lot of rain, including San Diego, California, Corona, California, Anaheim, Burbank, Long Beach, Orange County, and the Southern California as well. It's going to bring a lot of rain in greater Los Angeles, California. It's going to cost sewers to back up streets in greater Los Angeles, California. Is going to bring a lot of rain in Los Angeles and the surrounding areas as well. It's going to bring a ton of rain. Winds are going to be pretty strong. And Thursday will not be a good day to go swimming in Los Angeles, California. The sewers may back up in the streets in Los Angeles, California, and the rest of Southern California, including San Diego, California. It's going to bring a lot of rain in Los Angeles, California on Thursday, May 16, 2019. People in Los Angeles, California, be prepared. Have your rubber boots ready, your raincoats ready, your rain suits ready. When you go outside, wear your rain gear, wear your rubber boots, wear your raincoats to keep you dry. Make sure to don't walk through the puddles. Avoid the puddles when you go for a walk. Have your umbrellas ready as well to keep you dry. If anybody lives in Los Angeles, California, be prepared for heavy rain on Thursday, May 16, 2019. Take care, stay safe. Don't kick on the heavy rain. Stay dry, be safe.